Hello friends, in this video I will be showing you how to cook three dishes in a solo cooker in a single go, that is dal, rice and omelet. You must have seen many solo cookers in the market, but this particular solo cooker is different and is unique. It can bake, cook and roast at the speed of LPG or gas which you use in your kitchen or your oven, thus utilizing the free source of energy which is solar energy. Not just saving your LPG or gas, but you're getting a healthy, nutritious food. Hi Sagar Kumar, welcome you all to our channel Solar is My Passion, where we share information related to solar products, its applications and government's policies and procedures to be followed to avail the government benefits. So, if you are interested in using this free source of energy, which is solar energy, do watch these videos, share it with others, and don't forget to subscribe our channel, because we keep on sharing new information related to solar energy. Many industry experts keep coming on our channel to share their knowledge and experience related to solar energy. Watch their videos also on our channel to enhance your skills, and it will for sure benefit you and benefit others as well. So, without wasting any time, let's cook. We will be cooking this rice, this dal and this two eggs in one go. Means we'll be cooking all these three items together. So we will be cooking all these three items using these utensils. These utensils come along with the solar cooker. This is anodized aluminium, which is a good conductor of heat, and then you have this cover on it, which you cover it like this and you place it in the solo cooker, which we'll see how it's done. So before starting, we have to wash this rice and this dal properly and make sure you wash your hands as well. So now that you can see, we have washed our rice and we have washed our dal. So as per the measurements, I had taken one glass of rice and almost one glass of dal. So in this one glass of rice, we'll be putting two glasses of water. So we'll put the water now. So as I had taken almost one glass of dal, so I'll be putting almost two glasses of water in this also. So we have put two glasses of water in the rice and two glasses of water in the dal, and the capacity of these vessels is 1 liter. For cooking the rice, you just have to add a little salt in it. We'll be adding salt, as we normally put salt in rice. So I'll be adding little bit as I take little bit of salt. And in the dal, now you for cooking the dal, you have got three options. One, either you already put everything in it, like if you want to put a little jeera, little rai, little lasun, little haldi and salt, if you want that kind of tadka, you can put it in this. And normally tadka depends on your taste, how you like it. Some people like it with onions, fried onions and tomatoes and everything. So if you want the basic one, you can just add little haldi, salt, rai and jeera in this, and you can take this and keep it in the solo cooker. Or you cook the dal and then you prepare the tadka on the gas and then you add it, like we usually do. We cook the dal in one cooker and then we make the tadka separately. Or else you can prepare the tadka now itself. You can prepare the tadka in your oil, adding whatever you want, and then you mix it in this dal. You just mix it in this dal, you mix it with a spoon, and then we can put this in solar cooker. So I'll be adding some haldi in the dal, just little bit of it, little salt as per my taste. I usually keep the salt a little less. I like to add it afterwards. So this is the basic thing. I'll be adding tadka after the dal is cooked. So we won't be adding any tadka to it now. We will be cooking it as it is. And now about these eggs, we will be adding a teaspoon of oil in this and spread it evenly. So we'll be adding the oil first. Just a teaspoon of oil.
And now, with using your brush or your fingers, you can just spread it like this, so that the eggs will not stick to the bottom of this utensil. So, it's spread now. We will just break these eggs and put it directly into the utensil. So we have put the egg. Now we'll be adding some salt. Pinch full of salt and some pepper. So we have added the salt and pepper. Our egg is ready, our dal is ready, and our rice is ready. So as you can see, we can cook three dishes at one go, and each utensil is of 1 liter capacity. So if you're cooking rice and dal in one dish, you can cook whatever thing you want in the third dish or anything you want in the three dishes. Use it as per your need. So we have covered these three utensils, and these utensils have to be carried upstairs and downstairs. Means you will keep your solar cooker wherever there is sufficient sunlight. So solar cooker will be there only wherever there is sunlight, and only these three utensils have to be carried. Okay, so I have already kept my solar cooker on the terrace, so we'll be placing it there. And one more thing, only thing which has to be clean is these utensils. So whenever you cook anything in this, you take the food out, you serve it, you eat it, and then you clean these utensils and keep it wherever you want. I mean, keep it in your kitchen like normal utensils. So this is the solar cooker which I was talking about. I have preheated this. So for preheating, you have to just open these flaps which are movable. So you have to place it according to the sun. So you have to see the position of the sun and make sure that the sunlight is falling directly on this panel. So I will place it now. The sunlight is completely falling on this panel and it's reflecting on this tube. So as you know that it was kept for preheating, and so the temperature inside this tube is very, very hot. So that's why I'm wearing this glove. And make sure whenever you're dealing with any hot utensil, or you're carrying anything hot, or while placing or removing these utensils inside this solar cooker, you have to wear this gloves. And before placing these utensils, before placing your food inside this solar cooker, make sure that you preheat this solar cooker for at least 30 minutes. So we'll be placing our utensils now. And for placing the utensils, you have to follow one thing, that whatever food which takes a little longer time than the rest of the food to cook, you have to place it inside. Means it will go to the far right of this solar cooker. So whatever food takes longer time to cook than the rest of the food, means whichever food takes a longer time to cook will be kept over here. Means completely inside the solar cooker. So this is my dal. This is rice. And these are the eggs. So what you have to do is you just have to push it inside. And just give it a little push. Now, how will you come to know whether the food is cooked or not? There is a small gap over here. And you will get aroma from this. And you will see vapors coming out from this. So we'll be waiting for almost 30 minutes. And after 30 minutes, we'll be coming back and checking on our food. Okay, so we are here after 30 minutes. And as I can get the aroma, which you can't get it on your camera, obviously. And I can see some steam coming out from here. That means our food is cooked. So we'll just open it and see the consistency. And before opening it, make sure that you are wearing your protective gloves. Okay, I'm wearing it now. So let's open it. Okay, so this was the egg, and the eggs are cooked. I'll keep it here. And this was our rice. Oh my God, as you can see, the rice have come up. It's beautiful. And this was our third dish, which is our dal. And as you can see, our dal is cooked perfectly. It's completely mashed. I can see the consistency. It's great. So we'll just push the tray back in. Close the panels. And our work is done. Sorry, that's all you have to do. This cooker, you can just keep it here somewhere. You don't have to take it downstairs. Only thing you have to take downstairs is the utensils. So we'll just go and see. So we have come down now and we will check the consistency of the food. This was our egg. Our rice. And this is our dal. Now our eggs are cooked, you can see. And about the rice, yes, it's fluffy and it's cooked perfectly. See, everything is individually separated from one another. This is how the rice should be. And our dal, it's cooked perfectly. As I said earlier, you can now prepare your tadka and prepare your tadka in a kadai and then put this dal in the kadai and then enjoy your food. So now we will also enjoy our naturally cooked food. This food is cooked in solar energy and this is nutritious, this is healthy, and we will now enjoy it. Thank you. So I hope you liked the video. If you have any doubt, any query, any question related to the product, please do write us down in the comment section below and we will for sure answer you back. And if you have a solo cooker and you have developed your own recipes which you want us to show on our channel, do send those recipes on the email address which is given below and we will for sure make the recipes under your guidance. So thank you for watching this video. I'll be meeting you with a new recipe in our next video. Keep watching. Solar is my passion.